Evangeline Lily would be like like a panda or koala that's just hugging, you know? I feel like she's just a hug and she's super cute. I think Michelle Pfeiffer would be a cat, obviously, obvious reasons. I don't even need to explain. I think Michael Douglas would be an anteater. I don't know why. This is just where I'm going with this. And I think Jonathan Majors would be like a lion, obviously, say less. And I think Paul Rudd would be, Paul, you're difficult to describe. A dog, like a lab, like a Labrador retriever. Just everyone's best friend.